Greetings, everybody. This is Al Bernstein coming to you live with Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas. We're glad you could join us for what's certain to be an action-packed fight. As the fighters make their way to the ring, let's head to ringside for a closer look. Now, here are the judges for tonight's bout. Now, let's go to Jimmy Lennon Jr. for the official particulars.
All right, fight fans, here we go. Welcome, everyone, to the Roman Colosseum in Rome, Italy. It's time for our main event of the evening. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Manos de Piedra, Roberto Duran. Fighting out of the red corner, his opponent, Hector Macho Camacho. And the referee in charge of tonight's action is Richard Steele.
All right, you guys, I gave you an instruction in the dressing room. I want you to obey my commands at all times. I want you to keep your punches up, watch your head. Is there any question? Okay, good luck.
Here we go, round one, scheduled for 15. Teddy, how do you think the fight will turn out?
Well, for those watching at home, don't go to the refrigerator.
Counters with the left hand.
Al, he has got to make sure to protect the head. What an exchange of punches!
Firm punch there by Duran. Hard punch by Duran. Shot downstairs by Camacho.
He took that hook hard.
Excellent hook and uppercut to the body. Solid left hand upstairs. That hook's not going anywhere.
Al, I mean, he's got to have something in mind with that hook, right? I mean, I just don't know what it is.
A tremendous cross. That's a solid cross, followed by a wicked hook by Duran.
Al, he's showing off some speed with those.
That's a solid cross to the head, followed by a wicked hook to the body. Good cross.
Looks like an all-out brawl.
Locking upstairs. Duran fires back with the left hand.
He set that punch up early, and then he cashed in.
Good jab there. Once you push in, you step forward with your weight. Man, does that hurt. It takes patience to counterpunch, folks. You have to wait for your opponent to commit to a move and then time your punch appropriately.
Solid hook there.
Took advantage of that opening.
Nice shot there by Duran.
Quick right hand got through that time. Really exploiting those openings there.
Holding and hitting.
Hmm.
Camacho lands a firm right-hand shot upstairs. Under a minute left to go here in round one.
Good refereeing by Richard Steele there. He didn't feel like there was any intent, so he let it go.
Double jab downstairs by Duran. Duran fires back with the left hand.
He's gonna have to keep his arms in better.
Counters with the left hand. Camacho guards his head.
Good straight punch there.
Really exploiting those openings there. That was a nice pair of punches.
Solid hook followed by a good mean cross by Duran.
That was a nice short hook.
We're inside the last 20 seconds of the first round.
Nice job of defending the head.
Booming right-hand shot there by Duran.
Outstanding punch connecting to the head that time.
That's a solid cross followed by a wicked hook to the body by Duran. So that'll do it for round one. Let's move into the second round of this scheduled 15-rounder. Duran countering with that cross.
Vicious blow to the head. Time that punch. Perfect.
Answering again with a great left. Camacho with a good counter cross.
Good patience to step in with a left at just the right time.
That last shot seems to have opened up a cut over the right eye.
Yeah, he's really gonna have to change his fight plan to protect that right eye now.
He started that punch right over the other guy's punch. That's why it landed.
Duran trying to show off his hook to the judges.
Al, I mean, he's gotta have something in mind with that hook, right? I mean, I just don't know what it is. He scored with that left hand.
Duran blocking up top. Solid cross there to the head.
He's gonna have to keep his arms in better.
Good right hand to the head. Firing back with the hook.
Bang! 1-2.
Solid left.
He went right for the head that time.
A cut opening over that left eye.
Al, he's really gonna have to change his fight plan to protect that left eye now.
Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches.
Duran lands a hard left to the head.
Ooh, that was a great left hand.
We're midway through the second round. Good work inside.
He wasn't gonna let that body shot get in.
Using the left hand effectively to counter.
Holding on. Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches. These two just don't quit, do they?
Camacho weaving away from that cross.
Al, that left hand just didn't have the speed behind it to beat out the other guy's body movement.
That's a solid cross, followed by a wicked hook by Duran.
You leave yourself open to shots like that, it's gonna take its toll.
Duran with a solid shot to the head there. Defending the head.
Good, quick reactions. He saw the shot coming up high, and he got his arms up in time to block it.
Well, less than 30 seconds left to go here in the second round. Blocking up top. Two hooks in a row there.
Well, he's really thinking about punch placement. The accuracy of his shots just hammering those openings.
Camacho with a slightly off-the-mark hook.
Whoa, that hook really looked like it should have landed.
Final seconds here in round two. Round two is over. Let's take another look at some of the action from the last round. Time now for the third round. This one is set to go 15. Nice punch to the body there by Duran.
Well, he's really thinking about punch placement. The accuracy of his shots just hammering those openings.
That was a thundering cross by Camacho.
Heavy lunging left launch there.
Superb hook there by Camacho. Hard right-hand shot there. Thundering shot there. Camacho locking downstairs. That hook's not going anywhere.
I think he's just keeping his arms moving, throwing rights like that.
Nice combination for the body and the head.
Al, those three shots were well-timed, well-placed, and well-executed.
Solid punch there. Firm punch there.
He set up that straight punch nice.
Camacho dodging that left. Nice cross there by Camacho. That's a solid cross followed by a wicked hook by Duran.
Look at that speed, just firing in there with those punches.
Great punch by Duran.
Al, this guy has got to bob away from that shot.
Good counter cross. A tremendous cross. Moving away from the right hand. Camacho firmly countering with a hook.
Break.
Powerful left-hand shot there.
Al, if you take too many of those lunging shots, you're gonna wear out quickly.
Less than a minute remaining in round three. Nice counter punch, firm counter cross.
Good right hand thrown there.
Excellent left hand. Blocking up top.
Good anticipation there.
Superb shot to the head. Good shot there by Duran.
Nice connection there with the right hand.
We've got less than 20 seconds remaining here in the third round.
This guy's got an educated left hand.
Stop punching. Time.
Let's move into the fourth round of this scheduled 15-rounder. Well, Max, it's time for some EA Sports Fight Trivia. What interesting tidbit do you have for us tonight?
Well, Al, here's a man who knows what it's like to ride a roller coaster. Junior welterweight champion, the great Tony Canzanari of the United States, holds the distinction as the shortest ever world champion titleist. He held the title for only 33 days. Of course, he held many titles for a long time throughout his career.
Hey, I guess you do learn something new every day. Thanks a lot, Max.
He did an excellent job there of turning his hips and stepping into the delivery.
Good mean right hand by Duran.
Good execution downstairs there.
Stinging jab to the head.
He got him hard with the left.
That's a solid left by Duran.
jab is a great weapon. You have to be careful you don't throw it at the wrong time where you can be counted.
Solid hook by Duran.
That body shot may have hurt him.
Good mean punch there.
Now that was a tremendous uppercut.
We're midway through the fourth. Evading that cross.
I think he had enough time to write his name on the glove as it came by. That left was slow. He got clipped right on the chin there.
Some slight damage from that combination to the body and head by Duran.
Good combination there. Shot to both the head and body.
Holding and hitting.
These two just don't know when to quit, do they?
Nice shot by Camacho.
He's got to keep his hands up.
Powerful shot by Duran.
Excellent cross there, Al.
Just off with the left.
Wild left hand there, Al.
Duran with an explosive counter left.
Counter punching is about timing. And this man timed it right.
Bang! 1-2.
Camacho blocks that punch to the ribs. Nice left hand shot to the head there. Firm punch there.
He timed that punch to the head perfect.
Camacho weaving away from that cross.
Now, I'm impressed with the speed he's got in his defense, the way he moves his body.
Less than 30 seconds remain here in the fourth round. So we come to the end of round number four. Guarding that body. That'll do it for round four. So now let's view that vicious flurry of punches from the last round. Here we go. It's round five. Teddy Atlas, what does your scorecard look like after four rounds?
Thank you, Al. I have it scored 40-38. Four rounds to two. Duran.
Nice counter.
A booming left hand.
That body shot had to hurt.
Camacho with a nice counter cross. That's a solid cross, followed by a wicked hook by Camacho. Duran scores a nice counter with the hook.
Excellent counter with the hook that time.
Defending the body. Duran with a hard punch to the head.
Wow. Al, he stepped into that lunging shot.
Big cross downstairs.
Oh, he stayed low and just connected beautifully to the body with that punch.
Shots to the body, followed by shots to the chin.
You could see why he wanted to put his hands up after that first shot. But then the attack switched down to the body. Great combination.
Duran, tremendous right hand upstairs. Good shot downstairs.
That second hook was the one that got in.
Excellent hook and uppercut to the body.
Al, he's showing off some speed with those.
Responding with the left hand.
That left must have left bells ringing in his ears.
That was a textbook hook there.
Holding on.
Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches.
Great.
Under a minute to go in round five. Answering again with a great left.
He timed that punch to the head perfect.
Blocking up top. Duran defending his head. Camacho lands a nice counter there with the hook.
That's what they mean by countering when they talk about it.
Heavy lunging left launch there.
Nice hook.
He's really pouring it on with the right hand.
Attacking in the clinch.
This is the warning. Don't hit and hold.
We've moved inside the last 20 seconds of round five. Duran using the left to counter. Nice shot by Duran.
Textbook shot up top that time, Al.
Don't hold him.
That ends the fifth round. Round six, scheduled for 15. Good counter hook.
That's an example of how effective a straight right hand can be.
It's like an echo, one punch after another.
Camacho with a thundering right hand to the head.
Good execution with the right.
Defending the body.
Good job covering up the body there.
Answering with that cross.
Vicious blow to the head. Timed that punch perfectly.
Nice left-hand shot there. Two uppercuts in quick succession there. Countering again with the right.
Those jabs are just consistently finding their way through.
Excellent shot to the body there.
Those shots can hurt you.
We're halfway through round six. Nice shot to the head. Good left hand shot there.
Nice cross there, Al.
Solid cross to the head, followed by a wicked hook to the body by Camacho. Good stiff jab to the body there by Camacho.
You'd think he'd learn to keep his hands up, right? Not too hard.
Guarding that body. Duran, defending his head. Duran, firmly countering with a hook.
Timing is everything, and that counter was perfect.
Blocking up top.
Telegraphed that punch a little too much.
Camacho, holding on.
Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches.
Solid body shot there.
Nice connection there with that left hand.
So we've reached the last 30 seconds of the sixth round. Holding and hitting.
Even resting, these two are going at it.
That was a huge left hand. Duran with an explosive counter right hand.
That's why straight punches beat hooks.
So we head into the closing 10 seconds of round number six. That ends the sixth round. So now let's view that vicious flurry of punches from the last round. So we move into round seven. It's scheduled for 15. Defending the body, Camacho countering with that cross.
That's how you draw it up when you're talking about a counterpunch. Well, he never saw that one coming.
Good mean right.
Al, he went right after him with that good cross.
Holding and hitting.
With those shots on the inside there, these two might as well back off and continue boxing.
Camacho guards his head. Camacho with a great counter right.
Put his head right in front of that punch.
Camacho avoids the hook.
The hook can be a tough punch to avoid, but he did it very nicely just then. That was a beautiful right hand.
A thundering right.
Outstanding shot there.
Nice hook. A good shot downstairs. Stiff jab followed by a powerful cross by Duran.
Yeah, it's like he's working the speed bag.
Don't hold him.
Good stiff jab by Duran. Camacho with an explosive counter right hand.
He timed that shot to the head beautiful.
Oh, he's just got to keep his hands up and be sure not to block that shot with his head. Al, if he's open after the first shot, take another.
This is the warning. Don't hit and hold.
We're under a minute to go here in round seven. Nice left by Duran. Nice punch there.
That was a nice hard punch up top.
Huge right hand shot there by Duran.
He has got to protect himself from that cross. That was a beautiful right hand.
Double jab downstairs. Duran begins to hold.
Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches.
Fighting on the inside.
Really places shots there.
So that ends the seventh round. Here we go. It's round number eight. Teddy, how do you have it scored so far?
Al, this has been a great fight so far. I have it scored 70-68. Seven rounds to five. Duran, excellent punch connecting upstairs there.
Firm punch there by Camacho. An explosive counter with the left hand. Blood beginning to flow from above the left eye.
Well, this makes things interesting.
That's a solid cross followed by a wicked hook to the body by Camacho.
Yeah, it's like he's working the speed bag.
Beginning to hold.
Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches.
Okay, break you guys.
Solid cross followed by a wicked hook. Two hooks to the body in a row there by Duran.
Look, whenever you see two openings like that, take them both.
The perfect hook by Duran.
That was a tremendous lunging punch.
So we're halfway through round eight. Excellent hook and an uppercut to the body by Camacho.
Yeah, it's like he's working the speed bag.
Excellent hook and uppercut to the body.
You leave yourself open to shots like that, it's gonna take its toll.
Good right hand upstairs.
Nice hook landing there. Oh, he's gotta cover his body better than that, Al.
Camacho has really got to hold on from here. He can't afford to get hit with much more.
Oh, he's in a lot of trouble right now. Outstanding punch connecting to the head that time.
Solid left down low. Nice two-jab combination there. Camacho holds.
He really needs to hold on here. He's getting beat up in there. It's like Hearns and Leonard, man. You gotta hold when you're hurt.
This is the warning. Don't hit and hold.
Firm punch to the body there. Duran with a good cross to the head. Down for the count.
One, two, three, four. What round is this?
Up at four.
Let's see if he makes any adjustments after that knockdown.
Duran responding with a great left hand.
Vicious blow to the head. Timed that punch perfectly.
Coming to the end of round number 8.
Time.
Let's take a look at a few highlights from the last round. So we peek into round 9. This one is scheduled for 15. Duran with a great counter right.
That counter right had to hurt.
Trading shots in the center of the ring. Trading punches. Unbelievable action.
This is quickly turning into a brawl.
Locking upstairs.
Good reactions. He only had a split second to react to that.
This is a warning.
Excellent refereeing by Richard Steele.
Firing back with the left hand.
That left-hand counter must have
been. Trading shots in the middle of the ring.
Trading blows back and forth. What great action.
Camacho blocking up top. They fire away at each other.
These two are picking each other apart. Oh, look at this action. Now they're going toe-to-toe. Whoa, what an exchange.
Camacho starts to hold.
He's in real big trouble here. We got to see if he can get some wind back.
Camacho blocking upstairs.
He saw that punch coming from a mile away.
Look, if you stay within his range, he's gonna have the ability to land those ferocious body shots. This fight has not been for the faint-hearted.
When I tell you to break, I want you to stop punching and break.
Camacho responds with the right.
He's been setting that punch up all night.
Answering with a great right hand, beginning to clinch.
Let's see if this gives him enough time to recuperate, because he's in big trouble right now.
A savage left hand upstairs.
That was a brutal left hand there, Ralph.
Trying to combine shots to the head and body.
How many times do you see two fighters do this? This is just almost painful to watch. Oh, look at him go toe to toe. Trading blows back and forth. What great action.
Unbelievable action.
Two guys are trying to kill each other in there.
Two trading shots at close range. Camacho begins to hold.
He's in real big trouble here. We got to see if he can get some wind back.
Inside a minute to go in the ninth. A huge counterpunch with the right hand. Duran with a great counter right.
These two fighters are exchanging shots like a street fight.
Solid hook followed by a good mean cross by Camacho. Duran has really got to hold on from here. He can't afford to get hit with down again.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Are you all right?
Up at 8. Solid punch to the body by Duran.
Al, you go to the head like that, it's going to wear down your opponent.
That ends the ninth. We head into round number 10. Camacho, holding on.
Resting up a little bit.
Holding and hitting.
Let him go.
That was a thundering cross by Camacho. Two hooks to the body in a row there. Good left-hand shot there. Answering again with a great left. Good stiff jab followed by a fierce hook by Camacho. Attacking in the clinch.
They might as well just back off and fight, because these inside shots really aren't doing anything much.
A huge counterpunch with the right hand. Duran lands a nice shot to the head. Not too much power behind that combination for the body by Camacho. Solid hook followed by a good mean cross. He's in trouble.
This guy is in some serious trouble.
There he goes.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
This one is all over here in the 10th round. Let's get the official word from Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by knockout, Manos de Piedra, Roberto Duran.
Teddy, impressed with tonight's winner or not?
Wow, this wasn't just another win. This was a win that opened the eyes of the boxing public.
Well, fight fans, that's about all we have for you tonight. For Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas, this is Al Bernstein saying goodbye for EA Sports.